All right, hope you can see this, but it is time to hook up the driver to the box. So they've got these spring-loaded connectors, and what I did was I stripped the wire, and I'm just gonna stick it in the connector. The only concern is that these springs are pretty tight. And I don't want the spring over time to just cut through the wire and then sever the connection. But I don't really see how else you can do this, so I'm gonna go for it.